detector, and he brought it home, and then he wanted to try and see what it looked like on the inside. And he tried a number of things like using an angle grinder and didn't get very far because these are very tough. And he tried drilling a few little holes in it as well, but it didn't have much success. So he thought it might be a meteorite, and
thank you.